Oh, just a happy, happy, happy guy. Oh, just a look at that, a happy, oh, the happy dog. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy. Gonna use it, all this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it. Dude, I hit so much stuff, do not get into my way, cause I found a stick and I'm using it today. I got a stick, got a stick.
And I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping, with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Show me your dog as a puppy versus now.
I'm fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck, boy. Come get some. I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fast as...
Leave it, Mickey.
Can't eat it until we get back. Leave it.
believe it.
Sit. Ready?
Follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never out with you.
Have you been eating snow? What? What's on your face? Come here, Callie. What? What?
Oh, God. Oh. Okay. And you were my baby. It started when we were young, that you were my boo.
What if I say I know, you know? What if I told you I like you?
I'm a puppy, cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats cause they are so yummy. I'm your buddy, yeah, I'm a puppy.
If your pet was on a dating site, post the photo that would be their profile picture.
Hey guys, meet Winston. He is a Scottish Terrier puppy, and he actually belongs to my aunt and uncle, and this is only his second full groom ever. He's a pretty good boy for being a puppy. My aunt and uncle actually want him to look like a Scottish Terrier, but without all of the frills that a show dog would look like. So he's getting a pet trim. What I'm doing is using a 5-blade down his back and kind of blending it into some featherings or trimmings or a skirt, if you must, underneath. But they want those pretty short, so it's easily managed. His pattern cut is pretty similar to a Schnauzer, with just some slight differences here and there. He doesn't get the strict eyebrows, and his ears are trimmed slightly different than a Schnauzer. He's actually still learning the ropes, and that's why we use the belly band to help him stand. And he's been a pretty good boy. Good boy, Winston.